I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones.
Oh dear, I shall get in trouble
for- Is everything all right?
Oh, hello. Nice to see you again. Thank you for asking. And I'm afraid everything's not all right. I may be in a spot of trouble with the librarian. You might recall that I was trying to cast non-verbally when we met in the common room. Well, I mastered that, and now I've taken to creating my own charms. Thought I'd perfected my light as a feather charm to use on my library books. My arms get so tired carrying them around all day. But I must have confused the Latin word for feather with bird in my incantation, because when I opened my bag just now in the library, they literally took flight.
That sounds brilliant, actually.
Thank you. Somehow I don't think the librarian will see it that way. I collect the books and remove the charm myself, except this isn't the first time one of my charms has threatened the peace of the library. Armit told Madame Scribner they were my books flying around, so she said that if I caused her any more trouble, she'd write to my parents. Perhaps you could get them for me. There are only five. She won't be suspicious of a new student looking around.
Why did Armit tell Madame Scribner that they were your books?
Oh, to be perfectly honest, I don't think he meant any harm. I think he was impressed, bragging on my behalf. Amit spends a lot of time gazing at the stars, but he knows a good charm when he sees one.
I suppose I could help, if I have the time.
Oh, I'd very much appreciate it. One of the books is my diary. I'd rather it not fall into the wrong hands. If you could collect them and bring them to me, I can remove the charm.
Revelio. I'm going to have to use Accio to get to those books. Got it. Only four more to go. Accio! This must be Cressida's diary. I'd want this back too if I were her. Revelio. 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 Incendio. Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. 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 Akio. Revelio. 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 Accio. Let me answer. Accio. Akio! Revelio.
Do you think it
will? Accio. That's the last book. Now to take them back to Cressida. Revelio! Hello, Cressida. I collected your books, including your diary.
Oh, what a relief. Thank you. I'll happily take the heavy lot off your hands now.
Here you are.
Well, lesson learned. I certainly won't be practicing any charms in the library again anytime soon. Now, to work out where I went wrong, perhaps I should start brushing up on my Latin. Thank goodness some people are trustworthy. Certainly wouldn't want anyone but me reading my diary.
Lumos. That spot must be a clue. I should look around in case it's nearby. This looks like the location from the painting. What could be so special about it? Let's get you back to your frame, little moth. Connection. I should tell Lenora that I solved the puzzle of that empty frame. Lenora, I solved the mystery of that painting.
You did? How?
I found the location depicted in the painting, and then I cast Lumos to guide a moth back to the frame.
All very logical, I suppose. Pity I was so close to solving it. You have a knack for solving riddles. Natty's good at that too. So is Amit, although he does tend to overexplain. Well, I'm glad someone figured it out. The moth! I should have seen that.
Thank you.
boys don't make it any easier. The noise from their door.
Oh.
When I'm in Hogsmeade, I always pay a visit.
A Dedalian key. I wonder where it might lead me. Revelio. There's the cabinet. How do I get this key in there? Excellent. An old coin. Perhaps Nelly knows what it means.
I don't know what Madame Hugara sees in an old grave.
I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones.
Were you able to follow one of the Dedalian keys?
Hello, Nelly. I managed to get a Dedalian key into its lock.
Brilliant. What did you find in the cabinet?
A curious token of some sort.
Looks like a Gryffindor house token. I bet it unlocks our house chest. I call them house chests. I've seen the one in our common room and heard there are also in the other common rooms. Keep an eye out. I do hope you continue on. For so much effort, the prize must be something grand.
I should see this through and find the Gryffindor house chest. Revelio.
go back to practicing our scales?
Revelio.
I'm craving hearty meal and cake. Perhaps.
Oh.
This must be my house, Jim. Seems I'll need to find more house tokens if I'm to open this. Quite a few, by the look of it.